Right, these are my latest tests with the Arduino, driving a Neo Pixel strip from Adafruit. The Arduino. Just three wires connects it up. Pretty, eh? That's the start of the loop.